Since the season's end for the UTEP women's basketball team last week, three players have entered the transfer portal. We told you about Soleil Montrose on Monday. Today it was Grace Alvarez and Adela Velkova going into the portal. Those two played in 19 and 15 games this season, respectively, both averaging less than 1 point per game. Expect a few players from both UTEP and New Mexico State to go into the portal the next few days.